please, men, wait they here. They know they impress woman. Hello. They know they impress woman. If you try to impress a woman, you will end up depressed. Am I telling somebody? Are we together? You know the impress woman. Where do you want to take impress woman? Ask yourself that question. Woman, where God creates, give eyebrow. They use their hand, remove them. Can't use hand, draw another one. Even God know if you please them. Now you, who are you? Say you want to impress woman. Some men go they shout, my baby is complaining, I cannot last. My brother, don't kill yourself. If 5 minutes now your time, do your 5 minutes and no be government work. They know they pay pension. They know they give alawi. You never hear say government compensate person for the best wiper. No be government work. The way our face they different now, so our coming they different. God can bless another man with 5 minutes, another man with 5 hours differently. Don't impress a woman. How can you impress a woman? Women know they get one boyfriend. Then they get multiple boyfriends. As you are now, you are not the only one dating your babe. For a year, you think you are the only one man dating your girlfriend. Raise up your right hand and repeat after me. Say, my father, who is doing me like this? I am a mumu. Restore my sense. No woman is single. It's either you are sharing her with another man or you snatch her from another man. The most important thing is for you to be the highest shareholder. Are we together? Women are like economics. If another man buy a phone, you would buy a recharge card. That is division of labor. Hello? If you buy a cloth, another man remove the cloth and the pants where you buy from. That is separation of power. You deny your woman money, she deny you sex. That is the law of diminishing return. Are we together? Once you get money, you can control any woman you like. Hello? You go tell woman, come and visit me. Where are you staying? I stay inside Ikorodu after Ogolonto. Where are you coming from? Iyanokpaja. When you enter bus, stop at Oshodi. Enter bus going to Ikorodu, stop at Owode. Now you will trek small. You will not pass one Pako. You will pay 20 naira to pass a Pako. You will not be going down, 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 down. You will not pass one police station. Don't branch there. We go front, front, front. As they walk out, those walk out. One guy wake up and tell him, hello, baby, are you going my way? She go enter. That is why you go. The woman will tell you, I'm on my way. 10 minutes later, she will call you back. I'm sorry, something came up. Don't impress woman. I make her like Igbo men. No, let Yoruba boy, they use an aggressive, they toast woman. That's why, Chama, that's why Yoruba boy, they toast woman. They don't bond the girl where you go, give me. If you want date Yoruba girl, if you all want to, you go date Yoruba girl 4 years, you go still get change. Yoruba girl, no, nah, they're very cheap now. No be joke. Am I lying? Carry Yoruba girl, come on, she go to shame, help you chop your money, kill your friend. Oh, Jacob Fuminzobo. No, now Davido make us know say Igbo girls, they're very hard. Cha-cha, Igbo Kwanu. Mona reply, Igbo Kwanu. If you not get money, no near Igbo girls. Hello? Now, Davido, make me know, say, if you not get money, no near Igbo girls. Fine, get just a minute, okay? Just a minute. When Davido won't fall in love, DJ, find me, aye, find me the joke, aye. When Davido won't fall in love, now you go meet Yoruba girl, Biliki. Yoruba girls, when no sabi anything, can't they help the girls deny what they like? When he won't come meet Igbo girl, cha-cha-cha, Igbo Kwenu, as he meet Choma, Igbo girl from Imo State, to be precise. First thing, where Choma ask me if, I find me if, 30 billion. Where is the Choma? Hold on. Say, I want to date you. First, you wait, Choma, ask him, how much do you have? Davido reply him. When you be saying, yeah, 30 million. Chineke me. First, order for Porsche. Order for Ferrari. Order for trip in Dubai. When Davido spend, he nearly broke. Only him advise himself. He cock his down there. He say, come, if I don't pursue this girl, I will go back to the village. Fine, sorry to the thing. Now, I'm a Yoruba boy now. Okay, let's assume you are walking. Just walk from here. Stand here. Now, walk. Yoruba boy, notice them. Once they see the girl where they like. Oh, yeah, pass. Hello, baby. Ah, I'm going to go to the lake. Where's baby? Stand here.
The girl no go answer that. Yoruba boy smart in the medium verse. You know, say normally they don't they stand one place. Their boy no they don't one place. Go to hear.
Emma woman dey sha. Show me why me ni. So why me? I will not go ni yeah.
Nah, you don't go meet her.
So what? You don't say yeah. If you don't say yeah, you say I come. It means scorpion. Go go. Jigbo betu le aye. Show me book. I will not go ni yeah. Oh no, baby! Every agbero they get PA. Kamoru, so who here? You see Kamoru, I'm saying. Sugura kilo say yeah. Organic scorpion tosi yeah. Oh, Zako kilo. Oh yeah. Tell him one. They're not born you way. Ibo men don't need those noise. Ibo men make money buy Range Rover 2018 model. Ibo men don't talk too much. Pride. Once he drive, reach where they get it. Let's assume you're passing. I'm driving. Come like this. Watch your 2015 or 2018. Watch or I pass. Bing, you don't wind down. Bing. Hello, baby. 2018 model. Yes or no? Before now, when men carry women come, now men, they tell women, baby, make your order. See where women, they shout, hey, waiter! Blink me two fish. Waiter, blink barbecue. Waiter. Now the men, they help the women order. You go, yeah, baby, don't you think you will drink malt? They have their Zobo is very nice, yeah. They have good Zobo. I do this and I leave. I tell men, please, try as much as possible to make money. Hello? Make money should in case you die because the money where you live, legacy they follow. People, they remember you because of the money where you live. That is why when you see a poor man's obituary, it's very different from a rich man's obituary. Are we together? Now, when my papa died, now I know say rich man's obituary is different from poor man. You don't see where rich men die. When you see obituary, to die good hungry you. Rich man obituary, very sweet and romantic. You go see, call to glory. You know why? You died a glorious death. You leave money. Or you go, yeah, glorious exist. You don't hear the details of the obituary. You go to hear something like this. With gratitude for a life well. We, the family of Mike Johnson, is glad that they have been saying you died. To announce the passing away, you not die, you do 18. Of our beloved brother who slept in the Lord, you not die, you day sleep in the Lord. Rich men, no, the born plenty children. Only three. Go here. Hilarious Chinedu Johnson, Doctor, Scotland. Michael Johnson, Lawyer, UK. Igwe Henry Johnson, poor man obituary. First of all, you they see painful exist. You know why? Your death was very painful. You not leave money before you die. Or you go see transition. You know why? You vanish. Come they hear the details of obituary, you go to hear with deep sorrow. But with total submission to the will of God Almighty, we, the family of Mike Onwudiwe, regret that they regret your death. You the old people before you die. Call the year poor men, children. Poor men can born stupid children. You go to hear Margaret Onwudiwe, hairdresser, Egbeda. David Onwudiwe, organizer, Ekotu.